and that was something, you know, we didn't make the decision easily. We looked at all the factors involved with this and how we could achieve this and make the least disruption. So what we arrived at is the most disruptive piece, the most noisy piece, is the actual opening of the street, this 10 by 10 opening we have to do. We're going to do that during days. Nobody wants jackhammering or heavy construction going on at night, and we don't want to do that either, so that's not the plan. So we're going to spend about the first 5 days opening up that street, and then that'll be left at the plate. Then when we start our project, we're going to work it during the night. This way we're not out there in the street, not near the schools, we're not disrupting the traffic too much. We'll be there to work. As Mike had said, we can elaborate more if you like. We've taken numerous noise mitigation efforts, and basically whatever's available in the industry, we've incorporated them all to make sure that we meet the noise standards and minimize our disruption, along with the traffic standards and pedestrians.
I hear you. So are you saying that there won't be noise in the residential areas tonight?
So it is construction. There will be noise. But we're doing the heaviest construction, the actual jackhammering and breaking during the day, because we would not want to do that at night.
So if you eliminate that noise tonight, if you extend your project deadline?
No, it's not. The night work is not based on the project schedule. The night work was based on the constraints we have in the area we happen to be working and the level of construction. And everyone was in agreement that on the nights would enable us to get in there quicker and faster. This way we're there for less time. And we could push off the most disruptive noisy part during the day. And this way we wouldn't also conflict with the other Main Street work going on.
Bought on one lane, and you can fly in and cones and stuff on your side, what do you have to say about that?
Well, the roadway is narrow, right? I don't think I'm going all the way up to the octagon, piping.
Up to the firehouse.
All right, so did you measure the roadway that from the firehouse going up to the octagon?
Yes, and we know the width changes
like
along the
way. 21 feet only.
So our MPT accounts for that. So where we can leave two lanes open, we will. And where the road simply isn't wide enough, we'll have to go to one lane of flex.
Just explain what the MPT was for the audience.
So that's the traffic plan. Maybe we want to just bring that slide up quickly.
Well, I need you to think about, if you were imagining moving at this, that's kind of what would be going on when the project happened. That makes sense.
No.
And then later on that summer, they're going to go to E. Truly and rip up the sidewalk.
This is it?